make sure that the e-stops work. The only thing missing off of this is